today is going to be so, so fun because I am taking, not this one, unfortunately, I just thought I'd intro by her, Rosie and Captain Arena Cross Country Schooling. I cannot wait. I haven't been cross country for so, so long. I've already ridden, not you again, because you've got a baby. She's so aggressive. I've already ridden Poppy this morning and I've lunged both Anna and Nala up that end because obviously they're being backed at the moment, which is also exciting. Don't know how many times I've said that today, but we'll go with it. I've just loaded up the lorry again, not ours because mine's still broken. Neither Rosie. I'm sorry, are we boring you? I know we're rubbish at talking in front of the camera, but we're trying our best. So neither Rosie or Captain are actually in the stables right now. They're both in the field. So they'll be brought in and then I'm going to bandage their legs up and we're all ready to go. I've just remembered, put a little bit of bedding in the lorry so that it's a bit softer for them. I've got some straw bagged up from doing their beds. So I'm just going to chuck a little bit in the lorry for Rosie and Captain. There is the one and only Rosie. I have absolutely no idea what she's going to be like. Probably fairly lively, but it's going to be so funny. I'm also taking her in case Captain needs a bit of a G'ing up because he likes to go nice and steady, whereas she's like, no, zoom. So that's going to be super fun. I've also got my GoPro so that you can watch everything. Well, maybe not everything because it'll definitely run out of battery because I've only got one battery on at the moment because my other one just decided like it had enough, so it's completely dead, which sucks. But I will film lots of footage whilst I'm jumping both of them. What we're going to do is I'll jump probably Captain first and then Mum will be warming Rosie up, but not jumping her because Mum doesn't jump Rosie. It's quite funny actually. No one else jumps Rosie. She's got her own unique way of going that we stick to me riding her because yeah, you'd think she's really, really easy, but she honestly isn't. But she's a legend. She will jump for other people, but she's very particular. She likes to go with her head stuck to the outside and like kind of cut the corners a little bit, which I'm used to, and we just work well together. So it sticks to me. So yeah, I'll probably play with Captain, do a bit on him, then I'll give Rosie a little bit, and she might need a little bit of break. So if I want to do a little bit more, I'll just kind of switch on them both because we got an hour, so it will be absolutely fine. But yeah, I'm gonna get to putting some bed in here. Also ignore my chapped lips. Anyone else get really chapped lips in winter? And I hate putting lip balm on because I swear it makes them worse. But anyway, if any of you got some lip balm suggestions, please let me know. Apologies, but you're now on the floor. But should be all right. Only going to do a little sprinkle, obviously more than that, but because it's not our lorry, I don't want to overdo it because I think they use shavings. So I'll only have to take it out. I don't know why I've bothered filming this because you really can't see much.
Okay, well, it's a bit narrow.
Hello, Pappy Tan. Oh, look who's here. Oh, Captain's taking himself. Come here. Come along, jumping boy. You're going jumping. My hat is covering my face. Oh, gosh. Every hay net, every water bucket. Get in. Are you watching? Right. Straw is done. Doggies have joined us now. just dragging the bag of straw back. All that's left to do now is obviously do their feet, because they've just come in from the field, although Rosie's not even in yet. And then just bandage their legs up, change their rugs, and we are good to go. Oh, I'm so excited. I love cross country. Cross country is my favorite of everything. Yeah, I love it. I've got all their bandages ready, so I'm gonna bandage Captain first because Rosie's still in the field. So yeah, I'm just gonna chuck his bandages on. Captain is all bandaged. I have just caught Rosie. She's got her fancy smanchy head collar on, so she'll be knowing she's going somewhere. I'm gonna do her feet, bandage her, and then we will be loading up and leaving. We did have lots of time, but Captain didn't want his back legs bandaged, so I had to get Mum to come and hold him, so that he was fine. It wasn't an issue, he just kept resting the leg that I want to bandage, which obviously isn't very helpful, so Mum had to hold him. Bless his little heart. On. Such a knob. Bucks.
right. Good boy. Good boy. Good fella. Boy, steady. With the fucking shoving of your head. Wait, I'm not going, I need to go. Oh. Go on, Captain. Yeah.
And you forget to get him going.
Yeah. Good boy. That way. Steady. Steady. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah. Safe, Rosie, without you jumping the jump. When are you going to get up there? Rosie, come forwards. Oh, my legs ache. Good boy, good girl. Thank you. Not in there. Not yet. Good girl. No more. Go on then. Rosie will take you in the field. Rosie. Good girl. Through the gap. Steady. There's a hill. Until the head goes. Go on then, get your bum moving. No, we're trotting, aren't we? Don't give me that. Stop bouncing, get your tummy moving. You didn't bounce, you could go. Thank you. I was like, I've got to get perfect at that for her. Yeah, if you don't give her much room, she goes. Yeah, I started early. Stop changing your fucking leg. Turn. Oh my god, tear up, tear up. Listen to mummy. So steep. Oh. Rosie, what was that? What was you little monkey! Don't do that! Don't do it! I'll go around again. If you don't... If you land on the right leg, I don't have to interfere. Don't do it! Don't do it! Good girl. Good girlie. I almost went. Almost hit the deck. Okay, I'll come over that roll top and do the brush. The small roll top, not the big ones. They're quite solid. Once we're out the water, get on. Get out. You're not allowed to just park in there. No. Get on without being naughty. On a crap one. She says, I don't give a shit. Steady around the corner. Oh, you splashed me. Get on. No. Ha ha ha! Right. You're such a brat. Not like that. Stop, stop. Get down. You're so stop. You're so naughty. Oh my word. Right, you can go in then. I'll tell you what, this water's a nightmare. Did you see her all the way around? I was like, did you see us approach the barrels? She did. She was like, I'm not getting out the water. Going sideways, that's sideways, that's still sideways. You're doing the water again. I want to stop going like that. It's the wrong way, so go short. Good girl. Go long. Not fucking flat out. I love that jump. Not. Gotta be a favourite jump in the world. Rosie, we're not going in the water. Rosie, I am. It's my favourite place. Oh, it's the best. I love the water jump. You'd just stay in here all day, wouldn't you? Did you see her tail once I canted her through it? It was like swishing and it was hitting me. I was getting soaking wet. Rosie, watch where you're going. Probably done enough, hasn't she? As much as I'd love to keep jumping you, it's not really fair. And you haven't... Well, you've been very good, but you did try and get me on the floor. Monkey. I thought I was coming off. I was like, for fuck's sake, I thought I'd be on Captain, that I'd hit the deck. These two have been very, very good. Captain's tired. Rosie's not. She's waiting to jump again, although she spent her whole time towing us to the water jump. Didn't you? Look how happy she is, though. Yeah, very successful first outing cross country wise of the year anyway. Lots of improvement from last year, especially with you, Captain. Time to take them home. Yeah. Rosie does not want to leave though, do you? Just trying to walk these two little monkeys off. They're both super, very, very pleased with how they both went. Even if Rosie tried to put me on the floor. Probably the closest I've been to not falling off on her when I... No, closest to falling off on her, but actually staying on. Almost hit the deck. Two very happy horses. Yeah. And mum in her element. Oi, come back. You're not going over there. You'll upset Rosie. Don't panic. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed seeing Rosie and Captain go cross country. If you did, be sure to like and subscribe and comment down below what you thought. Thank you, bye.